servants away.
Leave us.
Majesty, now, please.
What are you doing?
We need the hidden folk of the mountains.
What?
The hidden folk.
Quickly then, she's freezing. She's getting colder.
Yeah.
breathe.
I can't breathe. I can't do anything.
No, this is too much for her. We shouldn't go. Come here, my poor child.
No, don't touch me. I don't want to hurt you. Conceal it. Don't feel it. Conceal it. Don't feel it. Conceal it. Don't.
Anna, it's time.
I'm going to miss you.
We'll only be gone in a couple of weeks, Miss Aisha.
Please, do you have to go?
There are answers out there, Elsa, to help you, to help all of us.
I can't do this on my own.
You can and you must. I'm proud of you.
I'll try not to let you down, Father.
Talk. so special. Ice. Nice, clean ice. So get off my ice! Come on, Sven. Ice. Nice, clean ice.
Goodness, that was awkward. Oh, no, I don't mean you're awkward, but just because you're... No, I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, my bad.
Not nearly as pleasing on the eyes as you.
Thank you. Oh, Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady!
Oh, no, you don't have to do that. No, I'm not that princess. My sister, Elsa, is the queen. I'm not. No, I'm just me.
Just you?
I mean, I'm not the heir. I'm just the spare. Not the queen. I'm not a complainer. Forget it, now I'm not making any sense. You see, I've lived a bit of a sheltered life.
Really?
So I'm not so good with actual, real, live people. I want to be.
Good for you.
Now you're looking at me like I'm crazy, so I'm going to go. Have a great day. Forget this ever happened.
Wait. Don't go. You don't have to be embarrassed. Princess, oh, I'm just me. Because I am someone even more embarrassing to me. I'm only the 13th son of a king of a very small kingdom, of very small islands to the south. And nobody sings about this humble face, or my lack of grace, or quotes what comes out of my mouth. Thank goodness. I've journeyed a long way to see your sister crowned, to honor and to back you, yet here I go and smack you to the ground. Please, accept the humblest apologies. A clumsy prince who's only come to serve, and please, with a line of mean big brothers that goes on for miles. A man you won't see in a statue of bronze, just haunt of a southern eyes.
Hi, haunts of the southern eyes.
Hi, Anna Merida.
It's time! The coronation is about to begin!
It's the coronation! I have to go! Will I see you later?
Definitely.
To understand, but all my parents will ever say is, it's for the best.
I hate when people say that. It's like they're really saying you don't deserve to know the answer.
That's what it felt like.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid, too.
But you have 12 older brothers.
Yeah, but they weren't humiliating me, they were ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
You want a family?
Of course. Don't you?
Very much. And there will be nothing but love, and no one ever shut out.
Wanna? I could never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
My life has been a series of doors in my face. Something I don't want to do.
I was thinking the same thing. Because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
Absolutely.
Absolutely not. Wait, what?
Yes.
have to say, you can say to both of us. All right?
You can't marry a man you just met.
Well, if it's true love, what do you know about true love? What do you know about me?
Ooh. You asked me for my blessing, but my answer is no. I'm sorry, now excuse me.
Majesty,
no, you may not. And I think you should go. The celebration is over. Close the gates.
Please, I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave. What did I ever do to you? Now, why do you shut me out?
Why do you shut the world out?
What are you so afraid of?
Sister, and to do that, you're gonna need warmer clothes. which I've got, and oh, climbing gear, which I've also got, and climbing skills, well, which I've also.
Ah, I get it. You're hired.
Great. Let's go then. So, tell me, what made the queen go all ice crazy?
Actually, it was my fault. You see, I got engaged, but then she kind of freaked out because of all the gizmo, you know, that day. So she said she wouldn't ask marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met?
Yeah. So, anyway, then I got married.
Hey, she got married. You got engaged to someone you just met?
Yes, why is everyone so hung up on that?
Did your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did. But Hans is not a stranger.
Okay. So what's his last name?
Of the Southern Isles.
Foot size.
Foot size doesn't matter.
What? Knowing a man before you marry him? Kind of does.
You've got opinions on my life and my relations. But let me tell you what.
Okay. Enlighten me.
Is the one thing that has zero complications, and I can trust my gut.
Okay, you frighten me.
Some people know their hearts, the minute true love starts.
Some people read a lot of books.
I like books. Some people simply know when true love says hello.
Some folks are taken in by early loves and pretty loves.
Because I prefer books, we agree on that.
By the way, what are our eyes that we have? All our names when we go to the Black Mountain. You don't just jump to the top.
It's true love, you can.
This year, it's real, and it's a place that's for college. And the world doesn't stop.
Maybe for you.
Love's not an easy climb. You have to take your time.
And get a whole life, that's the plan.
That's not.
You've got some brains.
Kissing, sex, turn off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too.
Please, I need volunteers to go with me to find her.
It's a trap!
Enough! Please. What the Queen's motivations are, I cannot say. But I assure you, Anna is pure and noble.
But why should we listen to you?
I'm only the 13th son of a king. Nor am I your leader, only her fiancé. My can't give in to fear, not here, not today. We can't know how threatening the road ahead will be. But put your faith in honor, the way that honor put her faith in me. I can't tell you what your princess sees. Let me tell you what an honor it would be if you could let me lead you. Ask for a leader, and servants respond. Trust Hans on the Southern Hans.
But what if we go?
What if the Queen?
What if she really is a monster?
She will be down to her. And Anna and I will lead you back to summer.
Go along with it.
He's more than the 13th son of a king.
Thank you. for the repelling of the rays of the sun, yeah? Why am I not scared of the notioning of eternal winter caused by our newly crowned and newly exposed to be magical queen? You are asking me with your eyes? Here in Arendelle, the winter's handing bell. As you say, it smells so very good. But even at this latitude, you keep a heavy attitude until we learn our final place of wood. See, there's a word we divide to keep our feelings straight. You don't hear this word in English, but allow me to translate. Hida!
my life.
Bye, Sven.
You two old. Just give us a minute.
Oh, okay. One, two, three.
Elsa? It's me, Anna. I'm sorry.
Anna.
Elsa.
Whoa, you look different.
It's all good, different. This place is incredible.
Thank you. I never knew I could create something like this.
I'm so sorry about what happened.
No, please, you don't have to apologize. It wasn't your fault. You didn't know.
Did Mother and Father know?
Yes.
So, why did the audience...
58, 59, 60.
I know love, and I like warm hugs. You built me, remember that?
And you're alive?
I think so.
He's like the one we built as kids. He's a little bit of you and a little bit of me.
And the resemblance is amazing.
Remember that night? You were so close. You couldn't be like that again.
We're magic!
No. I wish we could be close. More than anything I do, I can't.
Why not?
How do you think you got this mark?
Mother said I was born with it.
No. I did that. I nearly killed you, Anna. You were 6 years old.
But I'm not a child anymore, Elsa.
Neither am I. And my powers are a lot stronger than they were then. I'm okay here. Alone.
Alone?
Free!
Anna, build a stone. I would help you, but alas, right now I'm rather incomplete without my twigs and feet, and most importantly, my abdomen.
Though everything's in pieces, we got your back.
Even better, we've got your butt.
Is it just me, or is our family a tad dysfunctional?
You were right. She didn't want to talk. I thought things could be different. And what about Ariel? Well, I can't go back there with a letter like this. And then there's your ice business. I let you down.
No.
I feel really bad, because despite everything, you're like a real stand-up guy.
Thanks. So are you?
Did you hurt your head?
Oh, there's a bomb.
Oh, it's fine. I'm fine. I'm good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull.
Anyway, don't worry about my ice business. Just maybe worry about your hair.
What? I just fell off a cliff. You shouldn't see your hair.
Yours is turning white.
What? Does it look bad?
No!
You hesitate.
No, I didn't. It's because your sister struck you, isn't it? Wait! I know some friends who can help us! They're more like family. They took Sven and me in when we had no one. They're great! Just do exactly as they say, and you'll be fine. Foya! Foya!
This is the fixer-upper.
This is the fixer-upper.
I'm gonna live.
Her life is in danger. There is ice in your heart. They're by your sister. They have not removed. The solid ice will you freeze forever.
But you can remove it readily. I've seen you live more. Go ahead, honey. Prove the magic word.
If it was her head, I could. But the heart does not so easily let go of its pain.
Try, Bobby! Please!
I'll do all I can.
Yes.
Distance! The castle! Oh, ice!
The queen!
second. Look at the queen, and then she shivers.
Not cold.
She's scared. So back off. And do not test me anymore. You will lose. Take her in.
Why do you protect her?
For Anna.
I need to see Anna.
You say she was safe when she left you.
Yes.
This mountain man with her.
She said he's helping her.
Pray he is.
Princess Anna? Thank you. I'll take her from here.
You must get her warm. And if I return immediately, her life depends on it. Keep her safe.
Stop looking at me like that, Sven.
Thank you.
Thank you. So much I've longed to say, but instead